I'm Sarah Hendrickson. I'm American and I'm a ski jumper. Essentially, you could break a ski jump into about four parts: the in run, the takeoff, the flight position, and then the landing. So it's a very complicated sport in a span of about 10 seconds. We usually take most of our jumps in our lifetime when we're younger, and that's when you learn the basics. But then once you get older, you take only about maybe 4 to 7 jumps in a day, just depending. But then you also do a lot of technique stuff off the hill, call them imitations, where our coach catches us. We practice what we do at the end of the takeoff, and they catch us like we're flying. Then also we do a lot of strength workouts in the gym. So obviously legs are a huge part of ski jumping, so squats, and then quickness, plyometrics, hurdles, anything that gets your legs, you know, moving and fast and strong. A few examples of some of the technical things that we work on is balance in the in run, or the power, the push, making sure you're on time. There's so many elements, but usually you're only thinking about one or two things, otherwise it can get a little bit overwhelming. In the air, actually a lot of the flight position comes from the takeoff, so once you're in the air, you're done with the hard part. You just have fun flying, and you know, it's my favorite part. The feeling of flying is an amazing feeling. I mean, not many people can say that they fly 130 meters in the air. I love it. It's exhilarating, it's fun, it's, you know, it's a million different adjectives all put into a 5-second span of flying through the air. Essentially, we have 5 judges judging our flight position, our landing, and the outrun. So our flight position, they're looking for stability, not moving around, not moving your arms, super symmetrical over your skis. And then landing, stepping into that telemark position, and then the outrun. That's where you would get points deducted if you were to fall or something. So each judge has a maximum of 20 points, and then the highest and lowest is dropped. So the best score you can get for style is 60 points. The men and the women get scored exactly the same in the style points. The tips that I would give anybody, you know, starting to ski jump is just have fun with it and don't be scared. You start out really small. It's better if you're a little bit more athletic and have good body awareness, but I mean, we want anybody to come out and try.